you know, from the time that Ambassador Yovanovitch departed Ukraine until the time that he came to tell me that he was departing, I never heard him say a single thing about his concerns with respect to the decision.
So you were never asked to put
us? Not once, George, did Ambassador McKinley say something to me during that entire time period.
Ron Clay?
Well, I mean, not once turns out to be true, because it was three times. See, so you just have to be more clever about this, Nicole. Look, I mean, this whole thing, you read the McKinley transcript, you read the Yovanovitch transcript, it looks like American foreign policy has become a cross between the Three Stooges and the Godfather. I mean, it's an amazing mix of venal, violent corruption and complete and utter incompetence. And that's a toxic combination when you put it together. And you left out, as long as we can go underreported, the fact that at one point in time, Secretary Pompeo said he had to call Sean Hannity to find out what U.S. foreign policy was in one of these transcripts. So, I mean, the level of insanity and craziness and venality is just unmatched in all of this.